He was on his way home from Candletop. Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went home to her. Andy Wolo said hello and he said hi. What's doing? Wolo said, sit down, I got some bad news gonna hurt. Said, I'm your best friend and you know that's right, but your young bride ain't home tonight. Says, Ed, since you've been gone, she's been seeing that Amos boy Seth. Well, he got mad and he saw red. And he said, boy, don't you lose your head, cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself. That the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. But don't trust your soul to no backwoods southern lawyer, cause the judge at the town got bloodstains on his hand. Well, Andy got scared and left the bar, walking on home cause he didn't live far. You see, Andy didn't have many friends and he just lost him more. Brother thought his wife must have left town, so he went home and finally found the only thing Daddy had left him, and that was a gun. He went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods quiet as a mouse. Came upon some tracks too small for Andy. He looked through the screen at the back porch door, and he saw Andy lying on the floor in a puddle of blood, and he started to shake. The Georgia Patrol was making their rounds, so he fired a shot just to flag him down. A big belly sheriff grabbed his gun and said, why'd you do it? The judge said guilty on a make-believe trial, slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said, supper's waiting at home and I gotta get to it. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. But don't trust your soul to no backwoods southern lawyer, cause the judge in the town's got bloodstains on his head. The tracks he saw while on his way to Andy's house and back that night were mine. And his cheap wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she